All right, we're gonna have some fun now. It's time for battery tray removal. Here we go. Now it looks like the sheet metal here, it's been hit, but it's not rusted through. So I think I'm gonna beat it flat and save it, you know, cause this is after all, the soul of Funky Truck is the sheet metal. So I'm gonna keep as much of it as I can. Here's the battery tray. I used a disc, ground it out. My plan is to wiggle this stuff out. I know it's hard to get a spot welder, a spot weld grinder in here. There's no room. And I've been having pretty good luck just bending this stuff back and forth until the spot welds pop loose. So this is a very difficult place to do a video, but we've all got to do this in our buses and trucks, is to get these old battery trays out and weld in a new one. So I'll make my best attempt at doing a video here. This is a way to have some fun. That was a tedious process, but let me show you the result. Ready for grinding.